www.movementtunes.com, the number one site for positive music downloading.
Begging me to drop bombs like Bola. Has a cultural Mola. They insist that I use my gifts as a lyricist to bear witness to the past, present, and future of African greatness, and always place emphasis on the beauty of blackness and never digress into the common connotations of my color with blackness. Truth, not empty myths like Loch Ness. Direct them to the proof of an African genesis and be a portal to which they can access the inner emperor and the inner empress. Cause it's the duty of every man and every woman to manifest God in flesh. So we honor the body, the Ori and the Ruach Kodesh. We say Hetek Shalom, Assalamu Alaikum, Jah bless call. This poem and all the rest are for you. We stand upon their shoulders, and even when times get bad and cold, them's the times we get bad and bold. You see the people dying, but you know not what they're dying for. You hear the children crying, but you know not what they're crying for. You tell me that you're trying, but you know not what you're trying for. How can we win the war if we know not what we're fighting for? You want to see more clearly, but your vision don't stretch very far. Take your head out to the clouds so you can see beyond the stars. Embrace Venus and plant your feet on Mars. Your mind should span galaxies, but you keep it locked behind bars. It's time to get grounded in the tradition which our ancestors founded. Every time we lap it up, we tend to get pounded by European ideology, we are confounded. But hearken your ears so you can hear when the accordion has sounded, and have no fear, cause we are always surrounded.
By who?
By the
they're wrapped around our shoulders. They say that beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Well, what a beauty it is to behold that which is ours. The spirit world is accessible, it's permeable, and it's poreless. The ancestors sit behind the veil patiently waiting for us. They implore us to join them in chorus, to fight against those who detest and deter us. But some careless Ethiopians think that somehow the plantation owners now adore us. And if we stick our heads in the sands, our enemies will ignore us. But if that's what we think, then we're on the brink of extinction like Tyrannosaurus. No time to blink, time to link with that and those which came before us. Like the Sphinx, which is really Hor and Hakit and Heru, who is higher than Horus. None but ourselves can free our minds, and none but ourselves can restore us and ensure us that we will be victorious. In a world of criminals, the righteous man and woman is notorious. But stand firm by your God and also by your glorious ancestors. Their shoulders are our shoulders. They say that beauty is in the eye of the beholder. But what a beauty it is to behold that which is our.
These are for the ancestors, people.
www.movementtunes.com, the number one site for positive music downloading.